Hi guys, and this is Grace again, and welcome back to my channel. So as you can see guys, the weather here is very bad since last night. It's so very windy, and as you can see, it damaged our blinds there, and the wind is so strong since last night. And not even sleep good because of the wind are very strong, and also it rains so hard right now, and a lot of branches of the tree fell off. It's really bad right now, the weather here, and as you can see, hopefully it calm down later, and also the rain, it's really scared us. I just woke up. It's already 6 a.m. in the morning here. And also our terrace are very wet right now. It's because of the rain. Come inside. To pick this up, our filter, the wind blow on this. It's very wet here. Blows all the stuff from the terrace. As you can see in the bottom, the banana fell down. I'm gonna check here at the back. Hopefully the branches of the tree not damage our solar. I just hope and pray that the weather will be calmed down, and also the wind. I just worried about our water tank. It's because the wind last night is very strong, and my husband is make sure that it's always have water on it. So thankfully that it's still there and it won't fall down. Where you going? Look at the plants here. You need to be careful because it's very slippery, wet.
Damage.
Well, I was looking about the solar because maybe the branches of the tree fell off on that, but I think it's okay.
Yeah, okay.
Look, I think it's fine. Be careful.
Yeah, it's okay.
The wind until now is very strong, baby.
Mm-hmm.
Since last night, I not even sleep good. You know, the typhoon or that, the wind it not continue right. Not like this, that it the winds continue. Yeah, just hanging. The typhoon Odette it happened on the night time, but it calmed down maybe after 2 hours, right?
Yes.
But this one, the wind, it's just hanging.
There's not even close to us, this typhoon is. It's in Luzon.
Yeah, it's in, no, Leyte. Leyte is Visayas.
It's in Luzon now.
It's Luzon now?
Yeah.
Yesterday is in Leyte.
Yeah.
But now it's in Luzon.
Yeah.
Need to take your time to walk, cause so slippery. I've been worried last night because have some fell off in our roof, maybe the branch of the tree.
Mm-hmm.
Take your time, very slippery. My husband even even wear his sweater.
Good morning.
Good morning. What happened to you?
Pagwag isda, daminga.
Brown out there, got a bit conservative.
Ang kuan ba ang sagrip? Sa pusor mo pagkabok ay brown out. Yeah, we need to conservative our water. It's because it's burn out here until last night, and we need to conservative the electricity, right? I mean, it's because there's no sunshine and it's so cloudy. We can't use the solar. It's been cloudy how many days now?
This is the third day.
It's been cloudy. It's been 3 days now. No sunshine. We Dominga use the well water because brown out.
So you gotta pee on the creek.
If you want to pee, you need to go to the creek. Or you, if you need to poop. You can use creek water. Do not even use the water there in the creek because it's so muddy, right, Rodok?
Yeah. Look how dark the clouds are.
Pay kuan sa kuatong kuan pa bit, rapal to ba to? So I'm gonna do some video again later, guys. If see if the weather will be changed and if it's still the same, and stay tuned. So weather check, it's already 7:30 a.m. in the morning here, and finally the wind calmed down already, and also the rain, it slowed down, and we're having breakfast here in the terrace. As you can see, guys, the view of our place, mountains, and also the creek there in the bottom. It's a nice view, and having breakfast with my husband. We have some biscuits again and some gravy. How's the breakfast?
Good, very good.
Yeah, biscuit okay.
Mm-hmm.
My husband teach me how to make it, and next time I'm gonna make the biscuit and also the gravy. So some of the banana there in the bottom fell off. You see, it's flooding right now. It's only small, and hopefully it continue that there's no wind. picking up the coconut over there. So guys, thank you so much for watching my video for today, and please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Thank you so much guys, and please keep safe everyone.